Vietnam will subsidize electricity prices for EV charging stations as part of its strategy to promote EV adoption and achieve carbon neutrality by the year 2050. The proposed scheme to be submitted for government approval by mid-September includes incentives for EV production and imports. The country is home to EV manufacturer VinFast will also issue unified technical standards for public EV charging systems and provide exemptions and tax reductions for new electric vehicles.